You're up there with the Kelly Clarksons of the world. That's the only way I can say it.
Love you, love you, love you, love you.
Myra Tran's first audition in Idaho struck a familiar chord, and this hasn't gone unnoticed.
I heard them talking. They're like, Myra's really good. We're nervous. Yeah. How do you feel about this?
Like, yeah, I would tell them again that everybody is killing it. You make me so nervous too.
Does this feel like the American dream for you?
Yeah, it's actually like American dream for me. Like, can sing American songs, sing for American people, and stand in American Idol, sing for American Idol audience. That's crazy for me. Aloha, everyone! I want to prove myself more than that.
The ash of the water, lower as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Wow. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to a place I know.
I know, but it's okay. She did it. Killed it.
It was a bit all over, though.
Oh, my God. The crew sing with me. They sing with me. They clap for me. This is my first time. It's really telling my story. This song is really telling my story.
I don't like this moment at all. It is like so stressful.
I can hear your heart beating from back at the beginning of the walk.
Really?
The good news is that your talent is amazing. Your potential is unbelievable. And I tell you, experience is the only thing that helps you get better. We watched you last night, and for whatever reason, the song you did last night was not 100%. Compared to your competition. Unfortunately,
I'm trying to hold my breath.
It will not take you through the next phase of this competition. But we love you very, very much, and don't let this discourage you not one bit.
We love you.
We love you to death, okay?
Thank you.
I'll see you back here. All right. Love you. Love you.
This is the greatest chance I have ever had. I did not sing good, and now American Idol is here, Miss Dan.
Let's give Myra a round of applause. She didn't get the news she wanted today, but...
It's a tough journey to try to pull off.
Oh, my God.
Up next...